raucous one, then. I mean, we're not used to that sort of thing. We're a gentle group of living people. I don't understand them. Look at that. Anyway, it's a pleasure to be here. We've got one or two people here for you, so we'll sing you a song or two and see how it goes, eh? Our first tune, Bruno Mars. Count on me. Somebody's got one. Keep him at arm's length. Pick these not here so I can take the mickey out of them. I think this is our tune that you people can sing and play along to. Is it the one there? I Love to Boogie. I've actually changed several of the words. I think the first verse, we love to boogie, blah, blah, blah. We love to boogie on a Saturday night. We've changed it to a Monday night because we actually play at the Seven Wives on a Monday night. So we've changed that to the Monday night. We've also got the old folks boogie because, well, there's quite a few of us here. So this is the way we go on. Anyway, you can sing along if you so desire. Ready, people? Are you sure?
Yes.
I've got to ask them because sometimes they just nod off. That's not it. After four. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We love to breathe. We love to breathe.
Away. What should you hear me? Oh,
closing, you know, this is a Steam song now. It's called Steam Gin Blues. And,
excuse me a second, please, sorry. There's lots of people can't sit down because people have just put this up on the chairs. Could you please make it a little bit more room? We've got just here 5,000 chairs.
Can we proceed now? Can one proceed? Yes, I think we can because the gentleman is coming. Steam Gin Blues, ladies and gentlemen. Steam Gin Blues. This song ends with a whistle. No applause, please, until you hear the whistle. Thank you. No applause till you hear that whistle at the end. Thank you very much.
Go so fast, go so far away.
whistle. I said, the whistle, what happened? We started clapping here. I think it was people from Burton Latimer. Out of control, absolutely out of control. We hate Burton Latimer. Christ, they got in.
Thank you. Thank you very much.